No, thank you.
So that is gas from the kitchen gas, and you connect. So that is new, right? You add that. Like a cable.
Cable is so they can share power. They'll share the load. They basically become one generator instead of two.
Oh, yeah.
They synchronize themselves.
But even the volts are too high.
It's not about voltage. Okay. They share the load. They'll share the amount of current that's drawn from whatever device is hooked up to them. The voltage is always going to be 120 volts. Okay, now we need a load.
It's real gas.
Yeah, you're gonna smell a little bit of it. Okay, heat gun capable of 1160 watts.
Turn on. today, the new one.
That was so stubborn.
What?
Turn the switch on.
A little more stubborn, I'm not sure why. I mean, it's older, but it doesn't have a lot of time on it. Well, there is one cheat that I can do here. It's gonna run kind of rough. It's got gas left in it. Throttle is off. Okay, so now eco throttle is on.
Yes, it should be okay.
I'll just smell a little bit. Okay, so this is your load. As I turn this on and run it through the different wattages, you'll be able to hear RPMs increase on this. So there we are, we're on at 430 watts. Can you hear them slightly getting faster? Okay, so I'm up at 800 watts now. I went into high mode, and now this thing is at its maximum, 1160 watts. So they can do more than that. On natural gas, I would say their combined total power output is somewhere around 3,000 watts. I don't want to be in this. I don't want this on YouTube. I don't want to be on YouTube. I hate YouTube. I'm sorry. And I put it in the cooling mode, you can immediately hear them calm down. So they'll run harder if you need more electricity. They'll run nice and easy if you don't.
air to cool down the heating elements.
Cool down?
Okay, so if you just unplug this, the heating element can be damaged from, they want to be cooled down where you can hurt the thing, so an automatic cooling mode, and it'll shut off once it's done.
Okay.
And I do the same with this, don't worry. I can shut that one off with my phone, but this one's older and it doesn't have that capability. And it's not sure what happened. What's up, Bonnie?